All right, welcome to to the Summer Smash. This opening contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. Mario is taking on his brother Luigi, the former champion. Mario is a two-time Intercontinental Champion. And later on tonight, Mario will take on Sora for the world title. And if Mario manages to retain this title and win the world title, he will vacate the Intercontinental title and a Moltres. And Luigi. Oh, the ghost vacuum. Ghost vacuum. Star KO. This has been an excellent match so far. Got a great card so for you guys, including the first ever gauntlet match, Brawl for All Gauntlet, where the winner will take on the world champion, be it Sora or Mario. What is Samus doing here? They're appearing in the match. Mario Finale! Mario Finale! Luigi attempting to stay out of Mario's shadow. They both have two lives. Now we're clinging on for dear life. Might have sucked up with the ghost vacuum again. Got his last life. And Luigi wins back the title. Luigi wins back the title. Congratulations, Luigi. Luigi the second two-time Intercontinental Champion.